लाइव हो गए, लाइव तो हो गए यार। आज आज किस बारे में बात करें? बोलना, कुछ आइडिया देना, किस बारे में बात करें, बोल।
अरे
तू चिल्ला क्यों रहा है?
बोल बोल
वही तो पूछ रही हूँ, क्या बोलूँ? बोल तो समझ में आया, क्या बोलूँ?
बॉल के बारे में बोल।
अरे
बॉलर बॉल के बारे में बोलेगा। एलिटरेशन, व्हाट एलिटरेशन?
कितना बकवास कर रहा है ना,
लो
कितना
क्लैप फ्रॉम
बकवास
माई
कर
सेल्फ।
रहा है। आई नो, आई होप यू गाइस डू नॉट
ओके,
लाइक आवर वीडियो प्लीज आफ्टर दिस बैड जोक।
यू कांट लीव आवर वीडियो बिकॉज वी आर डूइंग अ थ्री पार्ट सीरीज। दिस इज द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ वर्ल्ड टेस्ट चैंपियनशिप फाइनल प्लेइंग कंडीशंस। वी हैव डन टू वीडियोस। यू नीड टू गो टू आवर इंस्टाग्राम, फेसबुक एंड यूट्यूब
YouTube
पेजेस, एंड
पे
यू नीड टू चेक द अदर वीडियोस। बट टुडेज डिस्कशन इज अबाउट द बॉल। सो वी ऑल नो लाइक देर आर थ्री फॉर्मैट्स। ऑन अ लार्जर बेसिस देर आर थ्री क्रिकेट बॉल्स दैट आर बीइंग यूज्ड ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड, एसजी, कुकाबुरा एंड ड्यूक्स बॉल। नाउ द फाइनल विल बी प्लेड इन ड्यूक्स बॉल। बिफोर कमिंग टू द फैक्ट दैट वेदर इट विल हेल्प इंडिया और न्यूजीलैंड और व्हाटएवर इट इज, वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग विथ प्रोफेसर त्रिषा, द बॉल 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 एक्सपर्ट, अबाउट द नेचर ऑफ द बॉल्स, व्हाट कंडीशंस प्रेफर, विच कंडीशंस आर मोर सुटेबल फॉर विच बॉल। एंड यू नीड टू सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर आवर वीडियो ऑल्सो, बिकॉज दिस विल बी वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग फर्स्ट हैंड एक्सपीरियंस। तो त्रिषा, टेक ओवर ऑल दीज थ्री बॉल्स, यू आर ट्राइंग टू से समथिंग, नाउ गो ऑन, बोल बोल बॉल के बारे में बोल।
तो बेसिकली ऑर्गो, इट विल बी अगेन एज यू सेड द सीरीज वाज थ्री पार्ट एंड दिस आल्सो विल बी अ थ्री पार्ट और थ्री मेन डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन द थ्री बॉल्स। सो देयर आर सो मेनी थ्रीज। व्हाट आई मीन इज देयर इज अ डिफरेंस इन स्टिचिंग व्हिच रिजल्ट्स इन अ डिफरेंस इन सीम एंड अकॉर्डिंगली देयर इज अ डिफरेंस इन द प्लेइंग कंडीशंस बिकॉज एज वी नो दीज थ्री बॉल्स आर यूज्ड इन थ्री डिफरेंट कंडीशंस। So the behavior changes accordingly. Now I will start with the stitching. So Duke's ball and SG balls both are hand stitched, whereas the Kookaburra ball is half hand stitched and half machine stitched. Now what is this hand stitch and machine stitch? So what basically happens is when a ball is hand stitched, it gives a prominent seam and the threads are closer to each other. I'll just bring it closer. See, this is an SG ball, so the threads are closer to each other because this is hand stitched. And because these are closer to each other, they last longer than the Kookaburra ball because the outer two rows of the these outer two rows, the inner two rows of the Kookaburra ball, I'm repeating again, this is an SG ball, but I'm trying to explain. So in case of SG and Duke's ball, the stitch is close to each other because it's hand stitch. But in case of Kookaburra, this outside part, there are two stitches. The outside one, this outside part is machine stitched in case of Kookaburra. And hence,
The green ones in this ball, if you,
correct. And the two inner rows, the white ones, are hand stitched. Okay, and hence this is the stitching difference. Now, what happens because of the stitches? Why am I saying close, far? So, because the Duke ball is held by six rows again. Now, if you ask me six rows, it's one, two. So, there are four rows of green in this ball and two white. So, there are six rows. So, they go backward and forward in Duke's ball, not in this one. This is SG. So it goes backward and forward across the joint. Here, if you see, it's not backward and forward. It's all in this direction. In Dukes, it goes backward and forward. So it helps in holding the ball together for a longer period. And hence, what happens? The shape of the ball stays intact. Now, the SG ball users have there is another difference between SG and Dukes. The SG ball uses a thicker thread. And the stitch is much closer. This is because, again, I will come to it, what happens due to the conditions. Now with the Kookaburra ball, because there it has two hand-stitched threads holding the two halves of the ball together and the outer row is stitched, the grip is better in the Kookaburra ball. So what have we understood? The Kookaburra ball has a better grip and the Duke's ball holds, like the ball holds together for a longer time. Now let's look at the conditions in which these balls are used. So the Duke's ball is used in England. What is the England condition? It's generally overcast, green pitches. So it helps in the retention of the seam and the shape. Now what happens to the SG ball, which is the other machine, the other hand-stitched ball? SG ball is used in Indian conditions, right? So what is Indian condition? It's rough and the pitches generally because remember, Indian pitches need to turn, right? Because these are turning tracks, Indian pitches crack open easily. And because the Indian pitches crack open, the thick thread keep the ball intact for almost, you know, good amount of time. If it was a Kookaburra ball used in India, it would have roughened out very quickly. Now, in Australia, because of the Kookaburra ball loses the shape very quickly. But because the grip is better, that's why the swing stays for some time. But which ball, you know, why do bowlers or, you know, why is Duke's ball preferred in England conditions? What does it do? The impact is it swings for a longer time. And the when your seam stays longer, the shape stays longer. You know why it swings, right? Because the air and, you know, of the pitch, because the ball is together, the swing remains intact for a longer period of time. And that's one of the biggest advantage of using Duke's ball.
Correct. So here I have a question. Like Jasprit Bumrah, India's premier fast bowler. He is very much fond of Duke's ball because, like you said, like it swings, it seams. He says that the balance between bat and ball is restored when it comes to Duke's ball. Now, neither India nor New Zealand play with Duke's ball in home conditions. New Zealand play with Kookaburra. Yeah, they tried out the Duke's ball in home conditions in 2018 because of their fast bowlers. 2017. And in Indian fast bowlers have to play with SG balls in home test series. Now my question is, both set of bowlers, it seems that both set of, I think mostly all bowlers preferred Duke's ball only. So in the final, which team starts with a bigger advantage when it comes to playing with the Duke's ball in India?
Well, if you had asked me this question, you know, I will give you two-part answer, okay? One is from the bowler's point of view. From the bowler's point of view, if you ask me, I would say none of the teams start with an advantage. Because both the teams have good pacers. You have Trent Bolt on one side, you have Bumrah on another side. You have Mohammad Shami. Let's talk from Indian perspective. You have Mohammad Shami, you have Jasprit Bumrah, and the third pacer could be any one of Ishant, Siraj, or Shardul. Could be anyone, the three, right? Most would be probably between Ishant and Siraj. Now, when you talk of even Ishant or Siraj or Shami or Bumrah, see, all three of them can swing the ball, right? So, all three of them will actually like the fact that Duke's ball is being used. Where I think India is at a bit of a disadvantage is the fact that Indian slip fielders aren't very good. Now, you will tell me what has ball got to do with slip fielders. The point is, because the Duke's ball holds shape for longer, that's why the ball carries, like we know in India, it starts dying down from, say, 15-20 overs itself, right? But in England it won't. In England,
Hmm.
the balls will hold shape and till say midday also, the ball will carry nicely. That is where probably India has a slight disadvantage because, well, our slip catching is
apart from Ajinkya Rahane,
it's
very shaky slip corner. So one more thing, I have read it somewhere that the Duke's ball is slightly harder than the other two balls. Is it true?
Yes, so, it's harder. People say it's harder because what happens? The ball generally starts softening up, right? But the Duke's ball generally doesn't soften up, no.
Okay,
that's why it
feels
hard. That's why people feel it's harder.
Right.
Because
so,
it keeps you
one more,
keep your hand hard.
That's again the catching part is being covered again. So you need to take your catches. One more thing, in Spider-Man movie when I was small, there was a dialogue: with great powers come great responsibilities.
Correct.
Now when it swings, when the ball is swinging, you need to control your line also. So if something is swinging, it only takes this much of swing to get an edge. You
Correct.
Don't need to swing that much, right? Because if
Correct.
You swing that much, or if your line is way outside off stump or leg stump, that swing won't help anything. Look at Anderson, look at all the best Stuart Broad and all the best swing bowlers. They swing little, this much, and that only takes the edge. Because if it swings that much, batter will play and miss, but it will not take the edge. So, which team, having seen Indian pacers and New Zealand pacers, because apart from Kyle Jamieson, most of the pacers that will be on the show have played in New Zealand conditions. Which team do you think is better, has bowled better in swinging conditions or might get an advantage? Remember, New Zealand is also playing a two-match test series against England before the World Test Championship final.
Yes, and also because, see, you also have to understand that New Zealand conditions are way closer to England conditions than Indian conditions, right? So, if you look at it overall, so again, here also I have a two-part answer. I don't know why I have two-part answers to everything. So, my mind says that New Zealand definitely have an advantage going into the test match because of the circumstances. They are already in England. You know what happens? You will take a little time, as you just said, to understand exactly which line to bowl so that the swing doesn't get carried away. Instead, it takes the edge. It might take you 2-3 balls to adjust, but it will still take you 2-3 balls to adjust. But New Zealand will not have the same effect. On the other hand, there is another interesting point of view. There is also a chance because they are playing just before the World Test Championship final. There's also an injury scare, right? If any of them get injured coming into the WTC, then you know, also India will be playing intra squad. It's not like India is not playing at all. Now that IPL is not happening, India is going early. India will play because it's only 3-day quarantine. Now the second part of the answer, which I don't know why, I have no explanation for it, but somehow I feel this condition, I know people are talking about Jamieson, people are talking about Bumrah, people are talking about Bolt, but I think one name which people are missing, and this name will become very significant in the World Test Championship final match, the name is Mohammad Shami. He will be dangerous. I mean, I don't know why, again, as I said, I don't know, I cannot exactly give you the reason, but it's a gut feeling that Mohammad Shami is going to be very, very dangerous. Because remember, in test matches, Shami is a completely different bowler. Don't mix with the Shami of Super King. No, Punjab Kings. He's a completely different bowler. And when it comes to line and length, he is on the spot. I'm not saying Bumrah
is... Also, he presents the seam beautifully. It lands on the seam. Like Bradley, I have heard Bradley saying this time and again, that if you can land it on the seam, upright seam, and let the seam do the talking. If it's not swinging always, for example, remember in England, in UK conditions, in the afternoon or in the last session, If the sun is out, it might not swing. That time you need to get the seam movement. So if you can land it on the seam and make the seam do the talking, then you can get those wickets. Because it's all about movement. Straight balls won't get you wickets. What about Jadeja? You wanted to say something about Jadeja.
Yes, I think you basically are having four kind pacers, absolutely. See, Ashwin is a gem of a bowler, right? You're taking nothing away from Ashwin. But remember, Jadeja won't even need to work hard. I am mentioning this n number of times. Conditions like England is absolutely made for Jadeja's bowling. He will come, he will bowl at 9900. And he might also land on the seam. You never know. And that will extract bounce. A spinner extracting bounce is very, very difficult for a batter to play.
Yeah, back pad catches at short leg and closing fielders will come and play. Virat Kohli, Kyle Jamieson said a very funny thing. When he came to IPL, he brought two or three Duke's ball with him because they were supposed to directly fly from IPL to UK. Now, Virat told him one day to let's have some practice with the Duke ball. Now, Kyle Jamieson refused because he knew that Virat will get the much important practice. So, he had the guts to tell his RCB captain that I won't bowl with the Duke's ball. So, that's a very good... these are funny things that are coming up.
Yes, I think, these are small mind games. Also tells you one thing. I mean, it also shows the effect that Virat Kohli, I mean, no doubt he's the best batter. But the fact that the opposition is also thinking that this guy is the best batter and we should be careful. You know, we shouldn't give him any opportunity. Right?
Correct.
So that also tells you a lot about what's going on in their minds. And that should actually motivate someone like a Virat Kohli that if you are in the crease for, say, 15, 20 overs, they will be mentally affected. Orgo, am I stuck? I'm stuck, right?
Okay.
I got stuck, sorry, about the internet. Actually, there's some work going on in my area, so my network is a little down.
I can now.
Okay. Now you can hear me? Fair enough. So, did you hear the part I spoke about Virat Kohli?
Yeah, I did.
Fair enough. But I have a question for you. Who do you think, among the batters would be worrying the most when it comes to, this whole Duke's ball thing?
Will be worried by that Duke ball thing, right?
Yeah.
I think... I don't want to say this name, but it will be Rohit Sharma. It will be Rohit Sharma. If Rohit Sharma passes off with flying colors in this series, then along with being a very good shorter format batsman, he will establish himself as a proper test cricketer. Because in England, if you succeed and he can come out with his, if he scores 50s, if he comes out in the England series, I'm saying, because World Test Championship plus the five-match series with England. Is it five-match or four-match? The England series, basically. Yeah. So, if he can score even 50s or 60s or 70s, no need to score 100s. But if he can score those runs, and if he scores runs, he will hit boundaries and score runs. Along with defending good balls also. Then he will establish himself as a test batsman. So, that's what I'm looking forward to. Who do you think will be troubled most by this ball? I think Trisha is having some network issues. So, I will take over. Unless Trisha joins me in the next few minutes, I will take over from here. I think Trisha is joining me. I can see the round thing rotating already. So, network issues, we can't do anything with it. It's all in the hand of the internet. Like Ronaldo once said, it's all in the hands of God. It's all in the hands of internet. So, what I was saying that for me, Rohit Sharma will be facing a little bit of difficulties. Who do you think will face difficulties with this ball, according to you?
You know what? When it comes to batters, when the ball swings, all of them face difficulties. And that is where I think the contest is absolutely fair. Because both sides, remember, I know a number of people are giving straight away saying that New Zealand batters have advantage. No, New Zealand batters do not have any advantage. When it comes to batters, both the teams are in the same soup. When it comes to bowlers, both the bowlers, as we discussed, like to bowl with the Duke's ball. I think it's only fair to say that if SG or Kukabura was used, one of the teams would have had advantage because they would know exactly how the ball behaves and they would know how to, shine it, keep it smooth, rough, etc. But with Duke's ball, it's an absolute fair contest. The only place that India need to work a little more probably would be A, leaving the ball, and B, the slip catching will be slip gully
Slip catch.
will be very
Correct.
important.
You
The harder
can't
the
drop
ball, the
catches.
faster it travels.
Correct. So, all the information you have given, what India should do and all that, you have already given. Trisha is already given. But Trisha, I will give the next set of information. Or, oh, beautiful. The
Oops,
weather is
beautiful.
beautiful.
First
And
we
I
were
need to go to
facing lost
sleep.
network issue, now electricity issue, well, we can't do anything. It just shows how hard we are working to get the content to you guys. Because see, with our network problems, current problems, storm and everything, we are still here. So the point that Orko was mentioning is we are giving you all the information. You please, why are you showing me your hand?
I am there. This is
Okay,
not Congress, by the way. I
okay.
am there.
Okay, so Orgo is there. Guys, please, we try to bring the best content for you guys. We try to, push ourselves to get the best of content, and you guys need to support us. Please, please follow us in our Facebook page, Instagram page, and the most important one, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Sports Addiction, and watch the videos, like, share. Bring friends, chat, give your opinion. We love the comments that we get. We would love to have more comments. And Orgo, you can show your hand now because we are saying bye.
Bye
Bye, guys.
bye.
Take care. Stay home. Stay safe.